Martin, and I'm here in New York City talking to Benoit Jacob, head designer for the iSeries BMW.
Can you tell me a little bit about how you can see the sustainability of this car, the materials that are used in this car, in the design?
We will use a great deal of technology, such as like EVs, electric or battery-powered cars, zero emission, which are of course highly efficient, highly aerodynamic, extremely lightweight. We use, for instance, like carbon for the body or for the structure. This is extremely light and stiff. This offers for us designer a great deal of new possibilities. Additionally, what we can do is like the whole interior trimming or the material that we use are made for some pieces out of natural fibers. We can also offer, of course, a premium material such as leather that we can also do or tint in a very natural way without the whole chemistry. Sustainability is not something that you have just built in the car. This is also something that you can experience at a highly emotional level. And this is what we would like to offer the world in a couple of years.
And you're really trying to give an example to other premium car makers that you can create green and beautiful cars. It looks like, from what I've seen, that you've definitely achieved that so far. So I can't wait to see them in real life. Thank you so much. Stop this now.